breaking at this hour. Officials at Achilles Elementary School say students went home early because of a water leak. Officials say the leak is inside the facility. Water from a busted pipe got into the hallways and the front office area. Officials say they are currently assessing the situation. They did make this decision. Students were dismissed at 11 this morning, 1 hour ago. This morning, students and staff were kept away from the impacted areas.